And could this be maybe a sign that this is the end of the Blake Bortles era in Jacksonville? The quarterback's home is up for sale in Jacksonville Beach for a mere $2 million. Now, if you remember, coaches benched him late last season after a disappointing performance on the field. Now, we have reached out to the Jacksonville Jaguars to find out if the home being for sale implies that the QB's days in Jacksonville are numbered. We'll have more on this story tonight at 5 o'clock.